line marker up the left, I guess. And we mount on the left side more than the right side.
Tracy, you want to do five or switch your letters?
Okay. Am I the only one who hates mounting on the left side? I mount on both sides.
I usually mount on both sides.
I try to use a mounting block, but even a couple times I do, I know it's going to put out.
I usually do it on the right side. So this works as an example, because she just herself. But so with her, when I ask her to bring her head to the inside, there's a lot of resistance there. And then when you put leg on, she just wants to explode. And then she needs another work method. So what I do with her is I walk my hands in on her. So since I want her to bend left right now, I've got my left hand locked in down by her wither, and I can lean in, push with my left leg, get her to bend. When she does start to bend her body, she starts to carry herself. So instead of slamming the ground with her knees and her hocks tight, see that right now she's self-carrying.
So when they rear, you gotta go back and pull in one rein. So you're